The Tennessee Tech men's tennis team has been the school's most consistently successful athletic program over the last several years, and it's what could have been for the Golden Eagles in 2020 that's the subject of our curtain call tonight. After a tough road trip to start the season, Tech had won 5 of its last 6 matches, including a 7-0 shutout win over Lipscomb, the Bison's only loss of the season. Led by sophomores Rafael Tocetto and Carlos Vicente and freshman Ebsen Hollis, the Golden Eagles were looking for a 5th straight OVC title, but sadly, they never got the chance. Instead, they get this curtain call and certainly motivation for next year.